How to remove blackheads from nose. Blackheads are small, black bumps inside the pores of your skin that occur when your hair follicles get clogged. 1. Wash and steam your face before you use a home remedy. Facial steam will help open your pores so it's easier to remove your blackheads with a home remedy. To steam your face, you should gather together a large bowl, water, and a clean towel. Boil the water. Let it cool and then pour it into the bowl. Lean over the bowl and cover your head with a towel to trap the steam over your face. Steam your face for 5-10 minutes. Be careful not to get too close to the steam to prevent burning your skin. Rinse your face with warm water and pat it dry. Repeat the facial steam several times a week, before you apply a facial scrub. 2. Exfoliate your nose with baking soda. Exfoliation is important because it removes dead skin cells, which prevents these cells from clogging up your pores and creating blackheads. It also revives circulation on your skin and gives you a healthy glow. Mix 2 teaspoons of baking soda in a bowl with mineral water to make a paste. Apply the paste on your nose, and massage it gently so you don't harm the skin. Allow the paste to dry for a few minutes before rinsing it off with warm water. Repeat this remedy once or twice a week. Baking soda will help to dry up the blackheads and make your skin appear brighter and cleaner. You can also add apple cider vinegar to the baking soda paste. Apple cider vinegar is a nature astringent and antibacterial. 3. Make an oatmeal scrub. The combination of oatmeal, lemon juice and yogurt works well to keep your skin free of blackheads. Mix together 2 tablespoons of oatmeal, 3 tablespoons of plain yogurt and the juice of half a lemon. Apply the paste to your nose, leave it on for a few minutes, and rinse it off with warm water. You can also make an oatmeal scrub with honey and tomatoes. Mix 1 teaspoon honey with the juice of 4 tomatoes and several tablespoons of oatmeal. Apply the paste to your nose and leave it on for 10 minutes. Wash it off with warm water. Repeat this scrub regularly, at least once a week.